Hello guys, Dhirendra, and today we are going to talk about how to be a good blogger. It's a lot of fun to blog, but it can get old fast if no one is visiting. Getting your blog to the top of the search engine for the main key phrases should be a goal to make this traffic happen. Keep in mind that it will take time and it's very possible. So what we have to do? Start a blog. If you don't own a blog yet, you need to find the right platform for you. There are so many blogging platforms out in the market to choose from, such as WordPress, Blogger, Tumblr, Medium, Weebly, etc., etc. Try one out. If you're not satisfied with its offered features, you can move to another. There are countless options. Some are free, some are paid. And what else? Pick a topic that you're passionate about. Even if you don't have a passion, writing about your daily life can make a good read. Depending how you word it. If you're going to blog about what you did today, make it interesting. People are looking for funny story and your opinion on a debatable subject. But they may not be willing to read how you changed the light bulb today. Using photos can help enhance the reading experience and engage readers more. What else can you do? Read a lot. This simply means you need to go through other bloggers' posts, which helps to improve your writing skills and exposes you to new ways of writing. You must always be a student and ready to learn. What else can you do? Make your blog easy to find. And how you're going to achieve that? Design your blog. If you are blogging about fashion, travel, or food, then you can choose interesting or attractive themes related to this, which helps to attract readers. Try to make a simple, stylish, and professional design. Learn about search engine optimization, popularly known as SEO. The very basics of this is knowing which keywords to focus on. These are what people are searching for in the search engines, and how they might find your blog. Some of these keywords get a lot more searches than others get, so it's in your best interest to eventually choose the ones that do get searched for often. Keep in mind that these are often more competitive than ones that are searched for less. But you might get lucky. Interact with your readers. Be a responsive blogger. When readers leave comments, it means they are interested in interacting with you and getting your feedback. If you ignore them, there is a risk that they'll feel unappreciated and will stop reading your work. When readers leave their comment on your blog post, then it's your prime duty to be responsive and get interact with them. This may show the interest of your reader on your post. When readers leave their comment on a blog post, then it's a prime duty to be responsive and get interact with them. This may show the interest of your reader on your post and also helps in building a healthy relationship with other bloggers. Also, always give a reply to your reader's comment so that they cannot feel ignored from your side, okay? And also do consider encouraging interaction from readers. There are many ways to do this, such as surveys, polls, quizzes, competition, etc., etc. There are many things. If you have learned something from the video, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Follow me on social media, for which the links are in the description. And do stay tuned for latest videos from the channel. Till then, take care, goodbye.